You coming up?
I fragged him.
Oh, I'm down on the east tower, on top of it. Draw some marksmen.
Somebody's down on the east tower.
On the roof?
He's shooting you from the roof, dude, okay?
If you get up the east tower, just crouch.
Other tower.
Oh. Woo!
I'm just gonna cover the ladder. Go ahead and do some shooting there, Preacher.
I need a medic. I'm down in the west, in the east tower. East tower.
Oh, you got us. Boof.
Need a revive.
Watch the other one. Watch the other ladder. I don't know what happened.
Which other ladder?
I have no idea.
East tower, but the one from the
west. Hit the west tower.
Medic in the east tower, please.
I have no idea.
Watch that ladder. Watch ladder.
I'm watching it.
It's the west tower, I think we're talking about.
East tower, too.
We got guys down in both towers, so.
Alright.
You're the only one alive.
Yeah, it's just me and the medic. I'm just gonna try and.
I'm just gonna try and cover these towers.
Wait for me, please.
Can you revive me? Is that possible?
I'm down at the west tower.
Okay, guys.
Grab my kid.
Please. Could you please be quiet now so they can concentrate? And
so, Kit is on the west tower?
Yeah, west tower is big.
Okay. I'm coming over.
I get around.
Medic and squad.
All squads, this is squad.
We have
none of our APCs running our vehicles to properly move up whatsoever.
You're being RPG'd everywhere.
Hey, medic, here it comes. Oh, no way. It's not gonna happen. Enemies are fragging us here at the western tower. Guys, let's fall back. Take up that building.
West tower, medic.
We can't hold that building, can we?
East tower.
No, we can't. There's nobody in the towers. The towers are taken.
Okay, giving up.
You know what? Drive back. Drive back.
I'm gonna fuck their fob over, it's in G.
No, drive back. Get back to me. We're gonna see if we can take over the asylum.
Hospital or whatever.
Hospital, yeah.
Hold on. Maybe do that. 5, 4.
Can you, guys? Can you guys help us take over the hospital? It's a whole bunch of enemy over there.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Alright, I got three guys.
We need the same thing too.
Okay, guys, we're getting in the APC or in the Hummer.
I know what you guys
are. APC squad's coming with us. Get in the fucking APC at main.
Alright, basically. The entire road
I need a medic, please.
All the way to Alpha 63.
Alright, we're ready to go. We're ready to go to the hospital. Let's go to the hospital. Okay, Jeep, go back out. Go back out. Deploy with the APC.
It won't work. It won't work. Just back it up.
Just follow the APC. Remember, you guys are protecting the APC with that 50 cal gun, okay?
Get ready to get RPG.
Get a medic, ma'am. I'm bleeding.
I'm in the AR.
Let's just go to the hospital from behind, dude. There's tons of enemy all over here.
Get moving to this position.
What are they doing?
I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
I don't like it.
Yo, guys, that's not the hospital. Yo.
Careful, there's enemies here.
That's the hospital.
Let's go to Foxtrot 12 from behind because they are at the ridge. No, it isn't. Asylum, fine. Asylum, asylum, asylum. See, they're calling it asylum. I was right at first. Stop getting out of the Jeep, man. Mount back up in the Jeep and go to the fucking asylum.
I call it a physical therapist.
So, this will bring back some old memories. Let's get to that fucking thing.
Yep, I'm doing Travis in.
Turret, can you turn your turret? Like, never mind.
We got split up here. They went back to main. I'm on the foot.
Guys, we got two caches up now, so it's time to start assaulting one of them.
Hospital mixed together.
So we're gonna push up from asylum.
Direct
to pick up to the APC.
What?
Because it's going to the fucking hospital.
It is 150 meters to our northeast. It's that big ass fucking building complex.
Thank you.
Hold on, we're getting a hideout. Stand by. What job?
This is Squadron.
He wanted to bring us to the Red Cross. That's
Alpha
the,
6 is
you know,
secure,
misunderstood.
Over.
Alright, this is your destination.
So guys, get a pickup in the Jeep and go to asylum.
This is your destination, guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Get out. Run a person now. Really, get out.
Enemy hostile FOB over at south of the asylum.
Alright, since only Vindicar has followed orders and is with me, Vindicar, you and I are going to this building to the northeast, okay? We can't do anything here at the frickin' asylum.
What did it say?
The rest of you guys, I don't know what your plan is, but good luck with it.
We are coming to you, man. Relax.
Why are we here? Alright, we're pushing up from here, just as carefully as we can, toward the cache, I mean.
Where did our Humvee go? Ah, he's there.
It's kind of, I think it's southwest of my location.
Enemy vehicle.
Scott 3, what's your plan, by the way?
Standby for.
APC.
We're moving up from here.
I just C4'd the shit out of
we just working on it, I don't know.
Did you push across past me into the marketplace?
Copy that.
Sorry about not updating the marker, guys. From here on in, we're just on me. Go east in the Jeep. Go east in the Jeep. We're pushing up on this road.
I don't like that.
One road east, Hummer. One road east. Ah, a rally point at last. Okay, let's push up.
Okay, now, I see.
Tracker, what's your plan? I'm trying to find out what you're going to do.
Whoever's
we're
in the
pushing
hub,
up to the cache. Sorry.
Left of you, there's like an opening.
Sorry, Miller.
I'm waiting you for like, I don't know, 10 minutes to answer me.
There's insurgents in the arch.
I thought I did.
Middle.
Hang on. Alright, we can't really hit them and move up at the same time. Hummer, go back behind us. Okay. Hummer crew respawn on the rally point. So have we found the front line? What hit the Hummer?
That was a mine.
It was a mine? Okay.
My squad is not listening to me. It's kind of depressing.
Taking fire. We're stuck in a room, like a tiny compound.
We need like Hitler, because they need discipline.
Our squad is stuck.
Okay, where are we?
We're taking fire from north. Guys, we got fire from north, but
yeah,
I can't see the
guys
source.
Guys are behind me.
Down.
I'll try setting another one. Oh, I don't have enough guys next to me.
So I spawn at K, or K8?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm alone, so I'm hesitant to check my map right now.
This is Squad 8, FOV is up on Alpha 6, over.
What?
Squad 1, are the roads?
Wait, big red.
I'd probably give assistance, so the RPGs are clear.
Run into one of his own mines.
He's coming back?
Yeah. So So guys, are there any ways of getting back to me? I don't want to check my map.
Okay.
Yeah,
we're on it.
Hang on, I'm talking to my squad.
Can you put a marker on you?
Get moving to this position.
Okay, it's just each time I do something like that right now, I set myself up to get shot. I'm gonna be a little hesitant. Alright, I see what you guys are doing. Don't rush it, I'll wait for you guys here and then we'll continue to push up. The fuck was that from? Got enemy infi on me, should be easy to clear. You did it.
You got it?
We have revive. You guys watch the medic, he's on the marker, he's reviving me, needs a bit of garden. Yeah, I'm over here. We gotta keep this intersection for a minute and then we'll move up.
Yup.
Just don't be scoped in, alright? Just look around.
Enemy vehicle west.
Oh shit, medic, you got 4 minutes to push to the marker and get me up.
Roger, I'll make it. We just got out for a little.
Alright, you gotta do it carefully, but let you know.
We got stuck in a room. It was actually more dangerous than the insurgent.
Guys, don't be in buildings alone. Get to us.
I'm working my way over there. There's random insurgents in buildings trying to take me out.
I'm looking over your shoulder.
I know getting in buildings seems like it's gonna solve that, but generally doesn't.
You guys have me covered?
Yeah, I'm covered. Just keep this intersection, boys. You're doing good. Let's go behind this wall, right? It's probably a good idea. Whatever. Keep your eyes out, guys. Don't be watching far away. Okay, we're going across the street north to the garages. Let's do it north. Good move, good move.
Go.
Rally point is down. That's nice. Sort of. Moving up on the west side of these garages through this ultra sketchy spot.
Wait for me, I need to come down the building.
I'm slowly making my way over to you guys.
So guys, this is how you do this safely. You imagine the guy next to you is exploding in a grenade shot. That's how you keep spacing. And that's what we're going to do up through here, 5 meters worth of it. Let me get to the front here.
I imagine them naked.
Just watch what happens to me. Listen for enemy fire. They do not have tracers. You gotta listen for that fire pushing through the basement of the T building. Don't be running, guys. Walking.
Do we have a breacher?
Roger.
Can you get me up the building at 15? Please.
You have a ladder right behind you.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Thank you.
Forget that marker, sorry.
Parkour.
Oh, I some sense. Oh, my fucking god.
What?
Huh?
Medic, we have an aneurysm going on.
I don't have any medicine for that.
You're not carrying the cannabis I gave you?
Oh, well, I'm carrying cannabis, don't worry.
That's all he needs, guys, that's all he needs.
I'm loading one right now.
Vehicle to our west, to our southwest.
We're gonna get ready to move east. Watch out for this vehicle. Get ready to move east.
Infantry squad to our southwest.
Yeah, I see the archway. That's west.
Stay together, guys.
Enemy right on us.
On the archway west, okay.
Guys, west, yep.
We're firing at that enemy west.
There's a techie there, too. Just parked.
I'm watching east, okay, guys, so you can fire west. Just let me watch east. Engage those dudes. Blow up that car.
He moved to the right of the archway.
Squad 2 is planting eastern cache.
Fire on that car.
Cool. Alright, I'm approaching you guys, friendly.
I don't think there's a ladder. Squad 2. You can't get on the roof. That's the
hook. Hey guys, Squad 2 is taking down that cache. Let's push on those archways. We're going to engage them at close quarters. Actually, fuck that. No, we're going back south. Going south, back through the T building.
Roger.
We're going to push on their position from the House of Pain to our west. Do we have any casualties?
Not yet.
We got a cache.
We got one cache down, guys. And we helped. We didn't help with the cache, but we helped with the... We helped,
The palm trees up there across the street, that's where I saw an enemy vehicle, and they were heading, south.
Okay, guys, we're on the south side of these buildings. We're creeping up on them. We're creeping up to the House of Pain.
Yo, you're late to the party, boys. Cash is already down.
Yep.
Romo! Oh, hello! Hello! Romo!
Hello. Alright, House of Pain fun.
Maybe we should set up in the gas station.
Nah, not right now.
Oh, you don't want to approach the cache? Okay.
We do. But right now I want to hit some enemy on the road to our northeast, because we already got friendlies pushing the cache. We need to slow the enemy down.
Okay. Take a note. Squad at J5 is taking casualties pretty heavy. So they're probably being engaged. We might be able to support them. Squad leader went down. Squad 4, they're taking heavy fire.
Shit, yeah, and they're not within our...
You want to go over there? Maybe try to help them.
Let's
go east along the roofs, rooftops.
Enemy to our 15.
Then
get on the rooftops. Go east, guys. We're gonna try and support these friendlies.
Don't shoot him, he's a civvy.
Go ahead and suppress him.
Yeah, no, don't do it, don't do it.
Guys, we're staying together on the rooftops. We want more tickets, okay? We want those tickets.
Well, we gave away our position to that civvy.
Yeah, don't shoot him.
Who cares?
Stop shooting.
Fine. Stuck with him.
That's fine, that's the first step in farming tickets. Give away our position, get them to come up on us, and we get enough intel. Let them think we suck.
I don't think we don't know what we're doing.
Okay, our friendlies are on the mosque area.
Squad, they're watching us from the arches. There's guys up there with binoculars. I took one of them out.
Cool.
There's at least two, I think.
Coming up,
civvies.
150, 150, 150.
Understood, south, southeast. Yeah, I see another one on the ground floor. Ooh, I got him. One shot, one kill.
Sniper, he's crouching behind in the bridge between the...
No, different guy.
The archer.
Was he blue?
He was. Maybe it was the same guy. We got another one behind him, 120. Well,
120. Found a dead guy.
You see him at 210.
Found a dead smurf.
In the garage.
There's a full squad on the archers.
Full enemy squad on arches. Alright, the rest of the team knows about it at least.
I got one earlier. Taking
We got another one moving up. Nice.
I'm
heading
to our 105, to our 120.
120, understood, east.
Yeah, in between those where the blue car is.
Cool.
Enemy down. I hear enemy.
We got a technical.
Techie west, that's right.
Kenny, it's someone save me, please.
Techie's RTV.
Do you know where that fire is coming from on the roof?
West. I want to get over to this roof. Got more. Oh fuck! I was just gonna say, get over to this roof. You got more protection. Because now I need a revive too. Well, shit. We're down on the rooftops. I'm in a revivable friendly spot, but our medic is in the moss.
I'm coming. I moved up, I helped some
Is
guys.
It time to pray, Sultan?
No, I got you, I'm coming back. I know where he is.
Okay, good. Because, yeah, you can't get there from there.
I'm in total healing.
Got enemy on your east, dude. Down the street, in the direction you're running at.
You're right.
You gotta go west to the...
Okay.
So Acid, Vindicar, and Sniper, please move up onto the roofs and get on my rooftop.
I have to shot down.
Why should we go there if you got shot there?
Said, I was looking west.
Because if the medic was here, he would have been able to easily revive me.
The team.
And it's
Why
the
don't
only...
You get angry?
I'm speaking now, Sultan.
I'm speaking too, man.
Because it's a great spot to shoot from. And it's a great spot to heal at.
Sorry, helping the team, man, doing priority one, heal people.
Respawn.
Yo, there's a hockey right
sure.
down there.
I'm not sure.
Right between those arches, be careful. Right past that white car down there. You see it?
What's the recon?
Oh, sweet, we got a second cache up. So guys
right down there,
who...
there's a guy. Trust me, I was just
Where?
There shooting at me.
East?
East. Right between our positions.
Respawn in Kilo 8. Guys who need the respawn medic, don't worry about it.
Right.
Other dudes, we will meet you halfway. Okay. Okay. Nice.
I'm
Somebody
down.
Wants to kill us, don't.
Get ready to fight.
Don't go right, go left.
Why? Can we rope up out of here?
Someone got a hook.
No, our breacher is elsewhere. Our breacher is elsewhere. Let's go this way instead. Just don't be right up against me. Just let me do this. And then give spacing. Not like that.
Radic. You want to go left or right out of here?
Who's hurt?
I don't know.
If we go right, we can go around behind them, maybe.
Let's go right and get around behind this building.
Hello?
Okay, I'll lead.
Alright. Here. Guys, spacing on me, we're escaping the spawn point.
What?
And then we're gonna move southwest to the rest of you guys.
What is going on?
Got a techie right up here.
Alright, don't move into
our spawn point. Will we just clear this place from infantry? What's the
stand
next
by,
plan
stand
now?
By.
Enemy techie in our location.
Right. Okay, we're gonna wait for it to fuck off.
Scotchy, do you read me? Tucker, do you read me?
Yeah, 4.
Three, do we have a cache at Tango 10?
Can you make a rabbit?
Okay, guys, the techie's gone.
We're engaged pretty hard back here at Bob. A lot of effort.
3, do you with me?
I've got a Humvee.
I got 2 down, guys. I'm trying to get
We're engaged, 4, sorry.
Just give me an intel. Do we have a cache at Tango 10?
Dude, I don't know, and we're fucking
There's
getting shot.
There's out there. They're lob grenades.
Okay, we're coming to you. Do you know where you're getting shot from?
Fuck, man.
He killed me. He rushed.
Alright, I saw that. Bum rush the cache. Let's kill this guy.
Should I try and regroup?
I guess that was dumb. Cache is all fucked up. The fob. Let's protect this thing.
Fuck it. They're all over that shit like flies on shit.
Let's get all over it and protect it.
They're on that, like...
Squad 3, this is 4. We're coming to you, okay?
There's lots of enemy on us. Like, go for it. Squad 4 is also moving in to help us out. So, looks like this is where the fight's going to take place. Let's just make that happen.
Oh, make it happen, B.
They took me out.
This guy's teabagging me. Should I be concerned?
No. It's just his fucking
It doesn't
custom.
Scare me.
It's an old custom. It's a...
Oh.
It's actually, you know, it's a compliment.
Oh, I don't feel assaulted at all.
So, they're crawling all over grid 9, 10, 11, 12 for... F, H, G, and I. And I mean crawling.
Squad 4 is coming. Are you down?
Squad 4 is coming. Pioneer stuff.
Yeah.
Private Miller's in charge. He's
so
good.
Vandekar and Acid, you guys coming over to us?
Maybe. Not that easy. They are watching the street between you and me. No.
Understood. I'll stop bugging you about it.
I fought my way to this building here, but I don't think I can
Three,
get any further
yet?
Now.
We don't have an enemy contact yet.
It is not clear for
the street on the left side.
Enemy on the fob, the enemy around the building, move in with caution.
Caution.
Is this you?
Yep.
At least I pick one up there.
Don't heal me yet, just look around, just keep an eye out. Squad 4 is coming in.
I don't have a medic pack.
Alright,
I'm over here.
Just keep security, back against the wall.
I'm over here somewhere.
Any info.
I'm a medic.
We have medic.
Guys, keep security before healing.
Grab my medic kit.
Squad, get them up. Come on, get them up, squad.
Yay.
Squad 4 here for help.
What? Thanks.
I mean, you're not talking to me a lot. You don't love me, but I love you, so I'm not... I mean, we have to improve our relationship.
Polluting my frickin' comms.
Okay, we'll take the fire.
Yeah. So we're gonna try and get out of this building on the north side. But we're gonna try and go out on the east side of this, and then go south from there, okay?
Roger that.
I need another shovel over here to make this work.
Your truck here, can you make a right flank, please?
Contact 210, 210.
I'll try. No, I don't know enough squad members on me.
I told you it was 210, fuck.
Don't worry,
We have, Tree, we have enemy infantry close to you, watch it.
Fuck. Medic, I'll keep an eye out if you wanna. We're gone.
Too bad.
Whoever's shoveling, get your gun up. They're gonna hit you next.
Enemy on me. Enemy on me, man. Be careful.
Hold your spawns, guys. I'm gonna try and figure something out.
Medic, get on me, medic.
Guys, my infantry's are coming.
God damn it!
Trying to choose between these two eastern fobs. We could go to Mango 5. I'm not revivable.
Roger that. M5?
Either that or M12. Hang on, Squad 4 needs to talk to me. I don't know what. Yeah, what is it for?
That guy's from your squad, yeah?
Ooh, there's a bomb truck going what to the guy? Archers.
The guy yelling as medic and Gary's saying about his.
I don't know, I'm trying to figure out where to spawn. I haven't been paying attention to that.
So where are we spawning? What are we doing?
I don't know, it's like, I mean, what do you guys feel like doing? We got three different fobs out here.
I want to take down the fucking cache right now.
I want to give you a picture of my family.
I'd rather get another cache up first. I mean, that's always my freaking. I don't know. I don't know. I'm taking down one of the caches.
There's a cache in I-10. Let's do that. Let's spawn in M-12.
Let's kill a bunch of them instead and get another cache up. And go for one of them.
Just so you guys know, the cache near I-10 is crawling. And I'm in freaking everywhere.
Let's go to Ganja-2. Ganja-2. Spawn on Ganja-2.
Tell him I love him. Tell him I died.
Garrett just left Insurgent Main.
Spawning in Ganja-2.
We're not gonna hang out in this T building. We're gonna pick an exit. And we're gonna leave. Okay, let's rally up right here. Guys at the T, rally up on me.
Set a marker.
Get moving to this position.
My last avatar died. I'm in a new body now, thank God. I think my guy was black or something too, so I don't even care.
Arthur, you're gonna try to get a ride up here in the APC? Is that what's up?
So much better in this body.
Yeah,
but this guy's like healthy. He's got a little more spring to his step, I feel like.
Hi, what's up?
Hey!
Hey, let's just stick together so we all die with a single fucking RPG on 8.
I like that.
Yeah,
I
like that. Okay, guys, we're moving southeast across the street. Southeast across the street, we're gonna try to camp the main road outside their main.
Enemy Gary's F4.
On me, guys, 5 meter spacing.
Foxtrot 4, Roger, thank you for the in.
Okay, I'm pushing
okay,
up here.
I finally died in the city.
Alright, well, spawn on the fob that's behind us, yeah. And you're moving up with us. We're gonna do some more farming.
Farming.
I love being a farmer. I tried.
I get pussy from farmers.com.
Squads, I knew it. It just spawned and delayed. Too late.
What the hell?
You guys want to attack A6? You guys want to go to the one in the city?
Just got comms overwhelmed, so I didn't hear anything.
Squads, he's going for the Western cap.
Great thing is, I'm not even a farmer. I just lie. I just say I'm a farmer.
So we're going to the city, right?
Six is going to the one in the city because we're ready.
Moving on with me. Good spacing, guys.
Four is going to Tango Tendon.
When I meet the women on farmers.com, they usually legitimately have, like, actual farms. And I tell them I do.
Do they grow weed?
Who knows? Some of them. But when I invite them to my farm, which is actually a meth lab, they're not really that impressed.
Okay, do I have a breacher on me? Breach up here, please. Up on that roof.
I tell them, you know, tomato, tomato. That's what I say to him.
I'm a medic. I'm heading south, TL.
Because, you know, farming can take up a lot
cool.
of farms.
We
sometimes
are breaching up, we've got a rope up onto the roof on my position.
Dude, I'm just taking these assholes off of the arches. It's awesome.
I'm looking for Sultan, blah blah blah. Can I find
you're looking for it?
Sultan, somebody needs you.
What? I'm up on the ladder.
Alright, breach us up here, breach us up here.
A tracker!
Next rooftop. Next rooftop.
And the cache is India.
Dude, grab your rope. Grab your rope and get us up to the next roof.
I see an enemy at 150, at the building at 150.
Guys, up or down, okay? My squad, get up here.
Hey, how do I get in, y'all?
I'm all up inside, just
checking. I just went by to the side.
Diller, come up with your, if you want to talk to me. Preacher's grabbing his rope.
No, I'm good.
Breacher, please, 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 Breacher, please, please, grab your rope. Put us up on this next roof over to our east before we get naded up here.
Hey guys,
up the rope, guys. Up the rope, guys.
God forbid we simply grab a hold of that edge because apparently we're fucking.
I know, yeah. No par score, skills, whatever. Okay, now we are almost safe. We are farming. Don't be afraid to show yourself.
Enemy car on the road, 195.
Cool, shoot at it, shoot at it.
He's turning.
I know he's too far, but... Unless you've been revived in the last 2 minutes, I want you guys looking around and shooting.
He looks like he's lost. He's
can one of y'all throw a rope up down here so I can climb up with y'all?
Preacher, chuck them rope.
Only insurgents. They use maps and shit, like fucking poor people.
Preacher, you've got get somebody up here.
And they're lost and shit. They're like, where's acid. I-44?
Yeah. Guys, set up around some fire and stop talking shit, please. Okay.
There's more.
Oh,
just
God,
shoot.
50 cows here now.
Oh.
Dead, dead.
Weird.
Dead.
Weird.
Dead, dead.
Preacher got killed by what? The rope?
I can't resurrect him.
Or a sniper.
Can you put a marker on your building so I can run at F?
We have a rally. We can spawn on the rally.
I can't reddit this guy.
No, I'm
can someone shoot at the 50 at 60?
Oh fucking that rope doesn't work either, does it?
Nope, I almost died like 10 times.
Stand by, I will get you another rope.
Oh, nice shot with the fucking marksman.
I will get you another rope over here. Rope over here, okay.
Yay. Where are the other ones? What happened?
I'm following your voice.
Yeah, it's over here.
Dead.
Is the rally on the roof?
Yes, it is.
Right, inject him full of adrenaline and nothing happened.
I'm on the rally.
The man's heart beats no more.
Okay,
thanks,
good.
Lunch.
Yeah. No,
all right,
will,
thank you, medic.
One more contact. It's a motorcycle thingy. Don't do it. It's a waste of time. There's a techie. He's trying to get the 50 back.
Guys, fire at anything.
Get him to take the techie back, that son of a bitch. Don't let him out.
Yeah, I tried. He was fast.
Ah, damn it. A luxury truck. A luxury utility vehicle is the best this church is gonna do.
Who the fuck ganked my squad lead kit, my officer kit, with my GTLD?
That's like their Panzer Corps.
Who stole my...
Hey,
oh, Brett Ross.
Yo.
Okay.
Come on me, marksman. I'm jumping. Come here.
Where should I? What is?
Stand right next to me.
See something?
No. Look exactly at 150, there's a rooftop in the back, a gray one, with a palm tree behind it.
Oh yeah, okay, I can see that.
Can you see the guy there?
Yeah, give me a second. Attack this
marker. On the target, 160.
Shit, is that the whistle?
I want
to grab a beer.
I lost us the game, guys. Whoops. Through my lack of aggression.
You're so passive, Lance.
Yeah, well that's part of it.
Oh, medic, please give me up, man.
Yeah, this guy needs a, might want to give it a minute, though. Might want to give it a minute. Guys, don't run up on that fire. That's too overwhelming. Get on the southwest side of this roof. Or on the roof below us to southwest. And medic, give it a minute.
you're good.
Rally point is down if you're dead, dead, if you're fucked. If you're getting overwhelmed with fire, just hide, guys.
They got guns! They got guns, alright.
We failed to attack a cache when it came up.
Yeah, okay, now they did get a cache there. That means that gives us, like, an extra...
Apparently, I got shot plenty of times.
Not too many, but...
Oh, here, let me help you.
We're still dropping. We're at 50 again.
Let me help you. 50.
No, this last patch should be good.
Okay.
Yeah, we're actually at 50 again right now. I don't even know what happened. Everybody died to the west.
I guess. The thing is, next time I do this plan, right, because I always do this, but then I don't notice when a second cache goes up. That is why I'm fucked.
It's okay.
You did good.
Do we know what the,
I'm fucked!
Fallujah's rough. It's full of dirty
India
streets and alleys.
A lot of poverty.
A lot of poverty going on.
If they bring the poverty, we bring the war crimes.
The wars are cheap.
If somebody's gotta
do it.
We should
probably call an area attack on the new cast. Let's try to rush it down.
I don't feel like a dirty place. Have you guys ever seen Lawrence of Arabia? You guys ever seen Lawrence of Arabia?
You know what? Yeah, it's. I remember it's nice and cinematic and.
It's a great film, but it's a part
and weird.
They're dirty people. A fat people.
What part was that? Alright, alright. Forget about it. Let's shoot at these guys that are shooting at us. Whoever hasn't been revived in the last 2 minutes. Be shooting.
Commander's down.
I just popped a guy through a fucking tiny crack in the wall.
Nice.
He died. It was really cool, but he died.
Oh, I'm dead dead.
Are you dead dead?
He's dead dead. Damn. Can't do nothing about dead dead, as we call it in the medical world.
We left.
Another rally's up.
Another vehicle coming.
That's what I say.
I'm gonna rush that techie with an AT.
When I was in medical school, we had to work on cadavers. We had to say they're dead.
Just make sure that techie stays there. Make sure that techie stays there and put a mark on him so I can see him.
I am not gonna look at him, so there's no mark gonna go on him.
People above me say, "What are you talking about?"
I'm gonna rape him.
I said he's dead, dead. That means he's double dead.
We're talking about different things.
Our bomb is gone.
Oh, it was a city.
That's a city. I see him.
It was a city. You know.
Was?
Yeah, it was.
Hey, yeah.
Too bad.
Some marksman boy. Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Up in that shit.
Was the AR. Maybe a bad guy.
Yeah, maybe I did it.
We should join the rally's down. Why is the rally down?
Let's be in the same squad next time.
There it is. Rally's up.
Vehicle out. Coming our way.
Alright, get ready to shoot at that vehicle that just came out of main. Shoot at the fucker.
Look at this shit. Even the doctor's getting involved.
Oh.
Yeah, whoever's not gonna go dead if they get the slightest little bump on the head, then. I want you shooting.
Cast with some friendly LAV.
Shooting hot, depleted uranium. Fire at that tech. Fire at that techie. The 50 cal techie shooter. Where did it go?
C4 is going down on the cache. LAV, move out.
Our friendlies are getting another cache. Shoot at that car. what that is.
There's enemies down here!
Oh, cool.
Oh my god, pinned! They got me pinned behind a car downstairs.
Guys, enemies southwest.
Right on us.
About 30 meters.
I fell
behind
off the
edge. That gray building. Let's shoot at them.
Bad. My leg's broken. Also, I shot with a gun.
You want a rally or us to come down with a rope?
I'm down. I don't know. They're right there. They're to your west.
Yep, we see them. There's one at the gate to west.
I'm still alive, but behind the white car incoming.
Gate to the west.
I'm heading here.
Oh, we don't have a medic. Oh, we have one.
Hey. I'm a medic, boy.
I'll keep an eye on that gate.
Alright, Squad 3, it's all you. Fixing.
What the fuck?
They latted us.
Guys,
yo,
can't just suppress
you. Can you get my med kit and get us up, bro? Thanks.
Who's?
I've got that slow down.
Get ready for another lat, guys. Don't be too close to the wall if you don't
there
have
you
to.
Why is no one shooting? Shoot them.
They haven't shown up again yet. You can't see them. I'm going down here to shoot at them.
Oh, that hurts.
Back up.
Nice. Here, I'll drop your kit for you once you're done.
Yeah, you can fix me up when you're done.
Yep, and then I will get the others up.
Chew.
How did the LAV get into that backyard?
Okay, grab.
Alright, so what do you think? Rally, or we rope down and revive that other guy?
Rope down. Rope over.
Okay, Breacher, right. Get ready to rope down with the medic.
Wait, I
oh, we got a car across the street west. Across the street west, we got a car, and we got one enemy infi. Sorry, northwest. Enemy infi northwest. It's a combat engine. A sapper or whatever.
I got fucked. I'm wounded on the rooftop. Help me.
Alright, here you go.
On the northwest corner of the rooftop.
Murder hole northwest. 30 meters or 50 meters or whatever. Trying to fire through the murder hole.
Alright. I'm coming up to you northwest.
What, three, if you kindly move the fuck out?
Medic,
are
you,
3 seconds left. Game over. Good game.
Good game?
Good game.
Good game. Let's get another squad
that
of
was fun.
Medic, are
all
you
right.
ready to
pretty
go
brutal.
Downstairs?
Don't go there for vacation.
Actually, I'm getting someone else up right now.
Okay.
To go to Fallujah for vacation? Not a smart person, I'd say. There anyway, except for a bunch of trash.
The gates northwest.
Oh, so close.
One more left. One more.
That's all I had to do.
Fuck.
That's all I had.
Sorry, guys. I didn't push my squad on any of the caches.
One ticket. One.
We did some good farming, but...
Did anybody else get a cache?
One ticket left. Wow.
Did
fuck
just
yeah.
Carry you all to victory again? Is that what happened?
I think somebody got 5 caches.
Hola. Welcome to Tryhard Squad.
But good work, Tracker Squad. We kept them. We kept ourselves in 2 caches at a time is what we did. Which was my goal because I don't know how the fuck to get caches. It's too crazy.
What's
it
about?
Try harder.
Hey, we tried the hardest, man. Fuck caches. Fuck with us.
No, no, we didn't. We didn't try the hardest.
Sure.
We didn't try the hardest. We set ourselves up with a good time.
Hardest.
We set ourselves up with fun, some good shooting. We did not push.
Wow, everyone went quiet.
Isn't that nice?
Hey!
Yeah, it's incredible.
Is it too much to ask for a